as wrestlers make their way to their corners. There are some stipulations to this match. Stated earlier, the loser of this match will be leaving the QWA for good. If Trent O'Day defends his title, he will become the controlling stakeholder of the QWA and become the Chief Operations Officer. But this match is for the QWA Heavyweight Championship of the World! Introducing first, standing in at 6 feet tall, weighing in at 95 kilograms, and hailing from Launceston, Tasmania, he is the thick, the impenetrable, Dick Reed! Due to the stipulations of this match, it cannot end by a draw.
not test it, Frank.
Thank you.
Thank you. No. And I wrestled him, Gabriel Zay, stand up.
Yeah!
You were my first opponent here. And at the time, you kicked the shit out of me, man. Because you did that, it motivated me to come and get this. This is just as much as it is mine. Exactly. I don't actually have much to say. I really want to go around and get some photos with everyone with this nice thing. My name's Dick Riggs, and I am the Queensland Western Alliance United Heavyweight Champion. I'll be here October 1, and I hope all of you will be as well.
Thank you.
Thank you.